With more and more screens being used in classrooms, student eyesight has become a concern. Too much screen time can impact their vision and long-term exposure to invisible flickering, and blue light has been linked to eye strain and more serious side effects, such as macular degeneration. This is why BenQ's is committed to developing eye care technologies that are both safer for our users' eyes and are certified by international testing organizations such as TÜV and iSafe, the world's leader in blue light mitigating technologies. Composed of experts in the fields of engineering, science, optometry, and ophthalmology. Many displays in the market use blue light filters that turn their screens yellow, sacrificing color fidelity. With BenQ's iSafe displays, this isn't a problem. Our screens effectively reduce high-energy blue light while offering a wider color space to work with. This ensures optimal color performance. For more than a decade, BenQ has prioritized eye care technology. As a leader in innovation, we were the first to introduce flicker-free and low blue light technologies to monitors in 2010. By 2012, we continued to improve our solutions by introducing these eye care technologies to our 4K UHD displays. In 2017, we integrated intelligent motion sensors that automatically adjust the screen brightness to a more comfortable level when users approach the display. In 2022, BenQ became the first ever interactive display provider that received an iSafe certification for our low blue light hardware solution. As technology progresses, you can trust BenQ's professional team of researchers and developers to keep improving our BenQ eye care solutions so you can continue to teach passionately, learn actively, and interact safely.